My name is Mike Sullivan. I'm here to discuss your grandmother's will. I'm very sorry for your loss.
All right, can we get this going? I got a hair appointment.
To my granddaughter Claire, I leave you nothing. You are a disappointment and a mistake.
You listen here, Squirrel Cheeks. Get Grandma on the phone right now.
Okay. To my granddaughter Bridget, I leave my wedding ring. Her grandfather crafted.
How am I a disappointment? She's my twin. You tell Grandma this will not stand.
You do realize your grandmother is no longer living, and I do not have a magical phone to contact her. So can we just get back to Bridget?
I always knew I loved Grandma for a reason.
Your grandmother left you the ring, yada yada yada. Oh yes, and a boot to the head.
And what?
Okay, can we just cut it to me now?
To my assistant, Leslie. You are a lousy assistant, and you get two boots to the head. How'd that feel?